My name is Mathenee Treco. I live in Aurora, Colorado, and I auditioned because I made it last season and I thought I owed it to myself to do it again this season. When I got my golden ticket, the first thing that popped in my mind was, I can't believe that I just heard yeses from Nicki Minaj, Keith Urban, and Mariah Carey. I never thought I would even see them, but the fact that they were reaffirming that I'm a good singer was like, like it was overwhelming. I didn't know how to really like process it. My biggest inspiration would probably have to be my niece. She's 2 years old right now, and ever since she's been born, it's just changed my life. You know, I put my priorities in check, and it made me realize what I really want to do with my life. I love that little girl, and she's growing up to be a phenomenal person, and she's starting to sing, and she's starting to be creative, and it's pushing me and driving me so much more to be a better performer and a better singer and a better artist. I'd say what makes me a unique performer is I have a lot of really interesting influences. Like Freddie Mercury is a huge influence in my life. Also, it's like rock, and I'm also into hip hop, and I'm also into R&B, and I'm also into pop. And when you fuse all those things together, I think you create a new sound and you create a new kind of thing. I have a few favorite Idol contestants, and I might be biased because I know them, but Josh from last season, he's so passionate, and it's so amazing to see somebody be that extremely talented and slightly unaware of it. Do you know what I mean? It just existed in him. He wasn't trying to be anything. He just was being Josh, and I thought he was phenomenal. I'm the next American Idol because I devote my life to art and to creativity and to music. And it's not a day that goes by where I'm not humming a new melody that I'm creating in my head or writing new lyrics or, you know, just trying to invest as much as I possibly can into music.